the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Absolutely incredible condition. Aftermarket seat covers. Very soft seats. Just spoke the sign steering wheel, and there is no adjustment, and there is no bar steering. Alright, guys, let's start the engine. Very nice setup. Horn. Carburetor, of course, alright guys, let's turn the headlight. Let's open the hood and take a look at exterior of this car. Alright, there, tap in the head, it's quite easy. Pro Max window frames. Gorgeous tail lights. Chrome bumper. Flash display lights is right there. Single exhaust. Inch wheels, original tires, rear drum brakes, head flaps, tires measuring 155/80. This car has inline 4, 8 valve, 1.2 liter, normal aspirated engine, produces 64 horsepower, maximum speed 145 km per hour, 0-60 time is 19.7 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7 liter and 100 km. The car is rear wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 40 liters. double wishbone suspension up front and torsion bar out back. Take a good look exterior, let's take a good look at the interior portion, most interesting part. Manual windows, of course. You can open this window for a vent. Metal handle, everything is padded, foam trim. Very nice, very wide doors, very wide opening. Convenient handle. Aluminum entry guards, driver seat S panel adjustment, sliding and recline. Windshield wipers. Fuse box located right there. That's for the wipers actually. Alright guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces.
simple car indeed. Build quality, all the materials are very nice. Car vents.
Can adjust the temperature and speed. Very nice, ladder right there. Mash tray, full speed manual transmission. First, second, third, fourth, and reverse. Very light shifter, light e-brake, center tunnel. Very good back visibility, as you can see. Aftermarket rearview mirror, sun visors, and of course, car holders right there. Very good visibility. My 6'3" stature, this is quite nice for me. Very simple car indeed. Feels nice inside now. Alright guys, let's shut her down. Let's grab the key. And let's continue our store. This car feels awesome inside and out. Very soft seats, very plush. It's like sitting on a couch. Ashtray right there, metal handle, everything is padded once again, very nice indeed. Second row is quite roomy, very plush, nice. Coat hook is right there, as you can see, handles are stationary, very soft seats. First aid kit right there, very good visibility. Illumination, of course. It's right there. Very simple interior indeed. Trunk is huge. Here's your manuals right there. So, version specification, of course. Very interesting. Of course, you can find the same manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Storage pocket right there and right there. Glove box is not lockable, very deep, with illumination, I believe. Alright, guys, very nice car. Love it, just love it.